Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine, fit and safe at your homes. Yes, very good. Welcome back in your math class. Class 5th, subject mathematics. This is our chapter 5, fractions, and it is our lecture number 1. Today's subtopics are introduction to fraction, types of fractions, exercise 5A questions 1 to 4 we will do. Now let's start our lecture with the first topic, fraction. What is a fraction? When a whole number is divided into parts, each part is called a fraction of the whole. Understood? Or we can say fraction is a part of the whole. Ek pure ka ek hissa. Whole matlab pura, complete is. And part uska ek bhag, right? Let's understand this through this example. This is a watermelon, one whole, and now one watermelon is divided into two equal parts. So each part is half, 1/2, 1/2. Now this watermelon is divided into four equal parts, and each part is 1/4. That is 1/4. So the whole is divided into parts. Now we will study about types of fractions. First of all, we will study about like and unlike fractions. Like fractions have the same denominators and unlike fractions have the different denominators. Understood? The fractions having same denominators are called like fractions, and the fractions having different denominators are known as unlike fractions. See these examples. 1/4, 2/4, 3/4. Denominator are same. Denominators are 4. So these are the examples of like fractions. What is done basically here? One rectangle is divided into 4 equal parts. One part is shaded. So out of 4, 1 is shaded, 1/4. Out of 4, 2 are shaded, so 2/4. Out of 4, 3 are shaded, so 3/4. Denominators are same, so it is a like fraction. These are all like fractions. Unlike fractions. Now see this. This figure is divided into 2 equal parts. One part is shaded. So the fraction is 1/2. Now the figure is divided into 3 equal parts and 2 parts are shaded. So fraction is 2/3. Now the figure is divided into 4 equal parts and 3 parts are shaded. So the fraction is 3/4. Different denominators are there. 2, 3, 4. So these fractions are known as unlike fractions. 1/2, 2/3, 3/4. These are unlike fractions. Now we will study about proper and improper fractions. Proper fraction is a fraction in which numerator is smaller than denominator, and improper fraction is a fraction in which numerator is greater than the denominator. Or we can say proper fractions are less than a whole and improper fractions are more than a whole. See this example, 6/7. Here, 6 is numerator and 7 is denominator. 6 is smaller than 7. So it is example of proper fraction. And 8/5. Numerator is 8, denominator is 5. 8 is greater than 5. So it is an example of an improper fraction. Right? Now mixed fraction. A fraction which has a whole number and a proper fraction is called a mixed fraction. Or we can say mixed fraction is a combination of a whole number part and a fractional part. Look at this example, 2 1/3. We read it 2 whole 1/3. 2 whole 1/3 is a mixed fraction in which 2 is the whole number and 1/3 is the fractional part. It is a combination of a whole number and a proper fraction. So this is the example of mixed fraction. Next type is unit fraction. A fraction in which the numerator is 1 is called a unit fraction. If the numerator is 1 in the given fraction, then that fraction is known as unit fraction. See this example. Examples of unit fraction: 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, 1 by 16. So, numerator is 1. Okay? Complete figure, circle is divided into 2 equal parts. One part is shaded. Now, it is divided into 4 equal parts and one part is shaded. Now, this figure is divided into 8 equal parts. One part is shaded. And now, this figure is divided into 16 equal parts and one part is shaded. So, numerator is 1 everywhere. So, these are the examples of unit fractions. Equivalent fractions. Now, listen carefully. Two fractions are said to be equivalent if the product of the numerator of the first and denominator of the second is equal to the product of the numerator of first and denominator of first and numerator of second. Means what is said basically here, they are saying about cross multiplication. Means when the fractions are given and we are doing cross multiplication and both the sides are giving us the same answer, then the fraction is known as equivalent fraction. Numerator of first multiplied denominator of second. Numerator of second multiplied denominator of first. Let's understand equivalent fraction through this example. A figure is divided into 3 equal parts and one part is shaded. So, the fraction is 1 by 3. Now, 1 by 3 is equal to 1 by 3 is equal to 1 multiplied by 2 and 3 multiplied by 2. As in, it's an equivalent fraction. You know, same number we will take as a numerator and the same number we will multiply with denominator. So, 1 by 3 will become equal to 2 by 3. Both are equal. Now, 1 multiplied by 3, 3 multiplied by 3. So, 1 3 is a 3, 3 3 is a 9. Now, check this. What our definition was saying? It was saying numerator of first multiplied by denominator of second. 6 1s are 6. And denominator of first multiplied by numerator of second. So, 3 2s are 6. 6 is equal to 6. Yes, these are equivalent fractions. Understood? That's why we are putting equal sign. 1 by 3 is equal to 2 by 6. 2 by 6. And then it is equal to 3 by 9. 1 by 3 is equal to 4 by 12. It is equal to 5 by 15. 1 by 3 is equal to 6 by 18. Understood? Say this example. Are 5 upon 15 and 1 by 3 equivalent fractions? Now you have to tell, are these equivalent or not? We know that multiplication of this 5 with 3 and 15 with 1. If the multiplication is giving us the products same for both the cases, then the fractions are equivalent. See, 5 3s are 15, 15 1s are 15. So, products are equal. Therefore, 5 upon 15 and 1 by 3 are equivalent fractions. Understood? Now let's start our exercise 5A. It is given in your book on page number 54. This is our first question. Harry is in the chocolate tasting department. He tastes a fraction of different chocolate bars shown by colors. Find the fraction of each bar Harry has tasted. Harry ek chocolate department mein kaam karta hai, chocolate tasting department mein. To usne different chocolate ko taste kiya. Ab aapse pucha gaya to ki aap ye bataiye that find the fraction of each bar Harry has tasted. Means Harry ne har bar ke kitne part ko kitne fraction ko taste kiya. Let's see. A part. We have to divide equal parts. These are already done. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 6, 12 plus 6, 18 plus 6, 24. total parts are there? 24. Okay. And out of 24, how many are shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6 upon 24 is a fraction. Okay. So, this bar was divided into 24 parts and Harry has tasted 6 parts. So, fraction is 6 upon 24. Now, B part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 6, 12, plus 6, 18, plus 6, 24. Total are 24 and tasted parts, shaded parts, we can say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, the fraction is 12 upon 24. C part, again, total 24 parts are there and shaded are 3. So, the fraction is 3 upon 24. D part, 6, 6, 6, 6. So, total are 24. Shaded are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 upon 24. E part, total parts are again 24 and shaded are 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, fraction is 4 upon 24. F part, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6. Total are 24. Shaded are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, these are the tasted. These pieces are, these parts are tasted by Harry. So, these are 12 upon 24. Means out of 24, 12 parts are tasted by Harry. Understood? Now, our question number 2. Join the proper fractions with a line. Fractions are given to us. 5 by 3, it is improper. 3 by 2, improper. Because numerators are greater. No? 2 by 7, proper fraction. 5 by 6, proper. So, we have joined it with a line. Then, 11 by 8, it is improper. So, we will leave. 16 upon 11, improper. We will leave. 5 upon 11, proper. So, we will join. Then, 20 upon 22, proper fraction, so we will join it. 31 upon 26, improper fraction, so we will leave it. 19 upon 13 is improper fraction, so we will leave it. 9 upon 17 is proper fraction, so join it. 8 upon 11, proper fraction, so join it. 7 upon 9, proper fraction, so join it. So we have to join only the proper fractions with a line. Now, next is our question number 3. Write the following improper fractions into mixed fractions. Improper fractions are given to us. We have to convert it into mixed fraction. A part, 5 upon 4. 5 is divisible by 4. So, we will divide it. 5 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4. 5 minus 4, 1. So, quotient is 1. Remainder is 1. Divisor is 4. And our mixed fraction is a combination of a whole number part and a fractional part. It is written as in the form of QR upon D. So, Q is our quotient. Quotient is 1. Then we will draw this bar. Okay. Above the bar, we will write down remainder. So, remainder is 1. So, numerator will become 1. And below this, we will write down divisor. So, denominator will become 4. So, our mixed fraction is 1, 1 by 4. Right? Now, say this B part of the same question third. Convert improper fraction into mixed fraction. 55 upon 7. Now, you know we have to divide 55 with divisor 7. 7 sevens are 49. Now, 15 minus 9. 6. 4 minus 4, 0. So, quotient is 7. Remainder is 6. Divisor is 7. So, our mixed fraction form is QR upon D. So, quotient is 7. Numerator will become 6. Denominator will become 7. And we will put one bar between numerator and denominator. So, our fraction is 7, 6 by 7. This is our mixed fraction. 7, 6 by 7. Understood? You can check your answer from here. 7 sevens are 49. 49 plus 6, 55. 55 upon 7. Yes, correct. Okay. Now our question number 4. Complete the fraction by filling the missing number. Now we have to complete this fraction. One number is missing here. We have to write down the number in this box. A part is a 15 upon dash is equal to 3 upon 5. Equal sign is there, so we have to find out this denominator so that these fractions will become equivalent. So first of all, we will check what are given to us. Numerators both are given or denominators are given? Numerators are given. So the given numerators are 15 and 3. So 15 divided by 3 will give you the answer 5. Okay. Now, jo aapka quotient aaya, you will divide this given numerator with this quotient. 15 divided 5 is equal to 3. Now, ab aapko again division, aapne upar liya by 5, the division with 5 you will take in denominator because you are finding out equivalent fraction ka part aap dhoond rahe. Okay. So, ab aisa kaun sa number hai, jise aap 5 se divide karein, to aapko answer 5 mil jaye. Okay. So, if we are dividing 25 with 5, we will get our answer 5. So, the denominator will become 25. Understood? Check your answer. 15 divided 5, 3. 25 divided 5, 5. Correct? So, our answer is 25. Missing number is 25. Let's do one more practice question of this type so that you can understand well. This is our B part. 8 upon dash is equal to 1 upon 2. So, the given numerators are 8 and 1. So, 8 divided by 1 will give you the answer 8 only. Right? Ab jo answer hamara aaya hai, humne kya karna hai us answer se? We will divide the numerators and denominators where we need to find out the denominator in this. Okay? So, 8 divide 8 is equal to 1. Up, what number should be here that we will divide it with 8 and we will get our answer 2. 16. 16 divided by 8 will give you the answer 2. So, in this box, we will write down 16. Check it again. 8 divide 8, 1. 16 divide 8, 2. Yes, correct. So, our answer is 16. Right? Now, it's time to take homework. Your homework is, do questions 1 and 2 of Let's Rewind exercise. This exercise is given in your book, page number 48. And space is also provided. So, you will do these parts in your book only. These questions in your book using your pencil. Right? Work should be done with neat handwriting. Are you revising the tables? Yes? Okay. These were also given to you, revised tables from 12 to 15. Okay. So let's revise one time again. If you have revised, then revise again with me. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60. 12 6s are 72, 12 7s are 84, 12 8s are 96, 12 9s are 108, 12 10s are 120. You have to speak with me, okay? Are you speaking, all of you? Good. 13 1s are 13, 13 2s are 26, 13 3s are 39, 13 4s are 52, 13 5s are 65, 13 6s are 78, 13 7s are 91, 13 8s are 104, 13 9s are 117, 13 10s are 130. Now table of 14. 14 1s are 14, 14 2s are 28, 14 3s are 42, 14 4s are 56, 14 5s are 70, 14 6s are 84, 14 7s are 98, 14 8s are 112, 14 9s are 126, 14 10s are 140. Now revised table of 15. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15 fives are 75, 15 sixes are 90, 15 sevens are 105, 15 eights are 120, 15 nines are 135, 15 tens are 150. Revised? Very good. Kindly like our videos and subscribe our channel. Thank you.